Oh, he gets a nice read on me right there. So now I'm down, which is annoying. He's gonna shield right here, and then I'm gonna grab him.
Oh my god.
And then he's gonna tech in place as he always does.
Okay,
I'm gonna go for a Marth Healer.
At the same time, it's so hard.
So the Marth Healer generally works because Rui just shook his fuck out right now. I can't do it.
How many of you guys are gonna sub after he gets this?
If I get this, you guys gotta sub.
He can all help me take those pickles. It'll be a group effort.
Oh! I just did it! I just did it!
Oh.
I just did it!
Well.
Oh, I finally did it. I'm gonna multi shine in celebration.
Well, they didn't say no one claimed to have been a sub or not, but whatever.
Whatever. I did it.
You have to make sure you go
real hard.
The mile.
Yeah. Oh, Squid, he's getting those lasers, but that's not just grabs him out of it. Oh, but Squid finds grab himself.
Oh, what a tag.
How the hell did he get
on the
that
little
tag?
On the little string bean over the side of the ledge there.
That was absolute
team's combos. Which is like, I like Falcon because he hits hard. You know, it's not like a super educated opinion. It's still dope. I'm with it. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Spike, but Squid's able to punish instead. Squid going for the Nair again. This time it works out.
Oh my god, you won't
back
believe what happens next.
You weren't wrong.
Yeah. Look at that.
Squid trying to go for that really fancy angle.
I somehow fucked all. I had such a great edge guard at first. I had the best edge guard ever at first. And then I just fucked both of them up. God, I'm a fucking legend.
Ja, jag har en sån här, jag kan.
Har den? Kan du så här stoppa in den?
Stoppa in den i munnen?
Ja, bara ha den där inne så vi kan
ja,
köra på
strupen. Ja, jag har det här, vet jag.
That was pretty dope.
Doing a waveland, but I think the laser land's definitely faster than the waveland.
Yeah, well you can also just straight up full hop and do nothing. You'll land on the platform. Oh.
I
that's
not gonna help.
Sick.
Don't forget to play Echo Sump for Echo Snap. School trick. Brandon could fuck me up, real talk. Who the fuck's Brandon, dude?
You can also prevent her from using that one-hit kill by accident.
The difficulty comes in incentivizing players to attend tournaments and for TOs to host tournaments but without causing oversaturation. Le Grand Ciel. Starting to think outside the box. We're starting to get there. Critical thinking. Hey, man, this is what I was saying, man. This is what I was saying.
Got a guy from Alabama. Never played an Alabama Smasher before, I don't think. Interesting. Ginger is gay, just subscribed. Thanks, man, and welcome to the nest. I appreciate that. Oh shit, my sub count is actually wrong, too. God damn. There's so many things that you need to do. We probably can, if we just don't lose a set. I'll see if I can't work on the Shine Dares. Yeah, man. Yeah.